Hello children, I am Pooja, your science teacher. Today we will continue our block 1, that is all about leaves. As you know, leaves are main parts of plant. These are connected to stem by stalk. Today we will explain about how simple and compound leaves are different. Now, two leaves are there in this picture. One is simple leaf, second is compound leaf. Let's find the difference between simple leaf and compound leaf. First is simple leaf. In some plants, the leaf is connected directly to the stem by stalk. These type of leaves are called simple leaves. Simple leaf has single leaf blade. Some plants like mango, hibiscus, oaks and black cherries having simple leaves. Let's discuss about compound leaf. In some other plants, many leaves are connected to one stalk. These type of leaves are known as compound leaves. In compound leaf, the leaf blade is broken into many small leaf blades. Each small leaf is known as leaflets. Some plants like rose, neem, palm having compound leaves. So these are the main difference between simple and compound leaves. Now observe this picture and tell me the type of leaf. Yes, you are correct. It is not a compound leaf. It is a double compound leaf. When each leaflets of a compound leaf has several leaflets, it's known as double compound leaf. Some plants like honey locust, water locust and fern having double compound leaf. So we discussed here about simple leaf, compound leaf and double compound leaf. After this topic, I will provide you home assignment to do at your home in your notebook. This is your home assignment. Hope you will get the topic. Thanks. We will meet in next class.